one true love. And Kristen, do you take John to be your husband, your partner in life, and your one true love? John, I'd like you to repeat these vows after me. I, John, take you, Kristen, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, to love and to cherish, for better or for worse, for richer or poor, in sickness and in health, until death do us part. And Kristen, in the same manner, I'd like you to repeat these vows after me. I, Kristen, take you, John, to be my husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward, to love and to cherish, for better or for worse, for richer or for poor, in sickness and in health, till death do us part. May I have the rings, please? John, this ring is a symbol of your love for Kristen, and the circle of the ring, like your love, it has no ending. It simply is and always will be. Take this ring, and as you place it upon her finger, I'd like to repeat these words after me. Tell her, say, I give you this ring as a symbol of our vows. With all that I am and all that I have, I honor you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, with this ring, I thee wed. Kristen, this ring is a symbol of your love for John. And the circle of the ring, like your love, has no ending. It simply is and always will be. Take this ring, and as you place it upon his finger, repeat these words after me. That is a huge ring. just an observation. I give you this ring as a symbol of our vows. With all that I am and all that I have, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, with this ring, I thee wed. Now, to represent the covenant that they've entered into today, and the signifying of two hearts and lives becoming one, John and Kristen would like to light their unity candles. John and Kristen, as the two of you have become one today, I'd like to pray one final blessing prayer over you. As we help me pray, let's bow our heads. Heavenly Father, we thank you for what you are doing in this couple's lives, God, ushering them into this covenant. Lord, we ask for your blessing to go with them from this day forward. And I pray that in the days to come, they would grow closer together and closer to you through this loving union. God, we pray for your hand of protection and provision to be upon them all the days of their lives. Watch over them and keep. Watch over them and keep them. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. Now, by the authority committed to me by the state of Alabama, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Going on to begin. Sorry.
I knew.